you do yoga. Mm-hmm. You want to go to the gloves will take you to the gun show.
The gun
show. So, you feel that?
Yoga and guns.
Okay. That's yoga is like Guns N' Roses for your friend.
You know,
right?
I haven't done much yoga, but let's see what I know. Namaste.
Oh, see, you're doing yoga right now. It's okay. Balance.
What's going on? Huh? Trish, nice of you to show up when you have something to sell. Selfish. Anyways, listen. You and I back together. It's good to see you, man. How's it going?
It's great to see you, too. I know we missed phone calls after what happened at SummerSlam. I thought maybe you were a little upset with
Yeah, me. SummerSlam, you know, it's like, maybe you cost me the World Heavyweight Championship. Maybe you didn't. I mean, maybe you made me lose my concentration. You know what? I can't fault you after thinking about it. You know, you were just speaking your mind and you were being honest. You were telling the truth.
I'm glad you see it.
Yeah,
that
come
way.
On. Bring it in. Oh, good to see you, man. So good to see you. Yeah, hey. But since tonight is a big deal for you, you know, hosting Cutting Edge and, you know, the whole deal, maybe before that you could slide into Teddy Long's office, you know, do me a favor, kind of pay me back for what happened and tell him that I deserve one more match for the World Heavyweight Championship. You know what? You know I deserve it. You don't think I deserve it? Is that what that look on your face is? After all we've been through? Hey, man, let me remind you, at WrestleMania, your very last match, I was in your corner, I had your back, I made sure you left as the World Heavyweight Champion. Come on!
Oh, you're giving me a headache, okay? I didn't want to say this the first time, I don't want to say it now, but you're acting like a little bitch.
Don't say that to me again, man. Fine, that's how it's gonna be, huh? I guess I'll just see you around sometime, Edge.
Hey, Edge, Teddy said there's no contact in Cutting Edge, so can you please tell Mark and Randy? Please tell him. All right, tell him.
Woo, 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 you know it. Tell him.
Was that the internet champion?
What just happened?
I don't know. We need some yoga. Just breathe.